Via Assyrian Aid Society of Chicago. In the way to the person, the Farohan, the Farane sponsors Idioma, Okama Haldi, the Assyrian American Police Association, the Bran Idiye Admon Akhtibo, Wa Wa Injury Lawyers of Illinois, Haldi, Tony Kalkarakis, Wa Dr. Joseph Danavi, Orania Benjamin, and Inanna Danavi. Omne Dental, Dr. Binos Polis. Bartlett Pharmacy, Dr. Nahanet Foshaba. Schomburg Auto Group, Ishu Giwergesh, and Isha Echi. El Septimo, Audire David Yona. Umakroa Kubataybutha Rabtha, Miyogurta Antor, and Peter Sargon. Wahameina Real People Realty, Aidira Rita Khazakia. GNG Cabinetry, Shammi Meat Market, Small Oven Pastries and Catering, Albert Mimi Salon, Home and Beyond. Erkham Yaqre, Marit Sorok, Wabkhir Dara, Bitmora Khadana Besipta Maghdale, Hadia Itli Iqara, Qabli Mshina, Qam Dabranta, Assyrian Aid Society, Chapter of Chicago, Miyukurta Shemmi Ije, Papa.
I want to thank our generous sponsors. Without you, this party would not be possible. Thank you to our wonderful singers, Linda George and Ramsen Sheeno, an amazing band. Also want to thank Hani Baba and Ninos with Crystal Palace Banquets for always opening your doors to us. All Out Wedding Hala, thank you for the beautiful decorations. I would also like to welcome Jacob Sadi, President of the Assyrian Student Association and co-founding member of the club, Mr. Daniel Michael, for delivering a $1,000 donation. They fundraise for our people in the homeland. We are fortunate to have such rising stars in our community devoted to our brothers and sisters in Assyria. Please welcome the Assyrian Student Association.
Shlama, it is with great joy that I have the opportunity to speak to you on behalf of the Assyrian Student Association at the University of Illinois. As co-founding presidents, myself and Daniel Michael, among several other Assyrian chair members, worked to organize social, academic, and philanthropic events that united Assyrian students and allowed them to stay in touch with our ethnic and cultural roots while pursuing our educations. One of our events was a fundraiser where we were able to raise our goal of $1,000 for Assyrian causes. We firmly believe that there is no better recipient other than the Assyrian Aid Society who will allocate the proceeds to amazing uses that will benefit Assyrians worldwide. To all of you here tonight and to the Assyrian Aid Society who continue to fight for our people, thank you for the incredible work you do for our communities, both locally and overseas. We hope that all of our combined efforts will restore Assyrians to our rightful place on earth, free of persecution in our homelands. Thank you.
donation, your support. Thank you. Last but not least, I just want to take a moment to thank someone who's not only been a partner to the Assyrian AIDS Society, but who's someone dear to my heart. Please help me in welcoming and applauding Nobel Peace Prize nominee, founder and president of Iraqi Christian Relief Council, Juliana Tamarazzi.
Shlama al meleti morebta. Hemonin kilochun kepochun spaila. Eti rabbi yamara kilochun qed hudetun lecha uyqara qati lemasayin khatri daqiqin hamzaman minochun. Hamzam tim shakhi panam todan ingles, if you guys don't mind. This year, ICRC is 14 and a half years old, the Iraqi Christian Relief Council. And it has been a great honor for us to serve as partners with the Assyrian AIDS Society. And as many of you have seen on our social media, the fundraising efforts that began last week was, we coupled it with something special for our beloved Ashur Sarbazharia, the president of Assyrian AIDS Society of Iraq, whom we lost in April of 2021. Every single donation that came in, that continues to come in until the end of January, we will match in his honor. I'm very happy to tell you that we've done a phenomenal fundraising thanks to our fellow Assyrians here in the United States, in Canada, in Germany, and especially through the compassion and the goodness of the Americans who have been supporting us for 14 and a half years. But before I tell you how much we're donating to you, and you don't know, I would like to thank two of our artists. Look, my friends, Meleti Mukhabta, Omanan Mukhabbe, many of our singers serve the Assyrian community silently. One of those singers, Khamen Mughabta, Bakshaman Tikamsatanya Stuina Damilat, Ila Linda George, Ghad Kmakriva Khilmat, Pshtimuta, silently, Amilat, and you can appreciate Kmat Messiah. Nachela, Linda. Who serves locally and internationally, specifically has donated and sponsored six families so they can have a happy Christmas. Okay? So Ramsen, deliver my message. Thank you, Ramsen Avin Rabba Basima Dahayartu. Through our efforts, not only we were able to raise what we wanted, but we were able to double our efforts. Because of you, the Assyrian people, Meleti Mughabta, and the Americans, we're able to serve 140 families Christmas meals for a month. We will give 550 children gifts. We will start two businesses. One is a falafel restaurant, and one is a poultry farm. And because of our honoring Ashur Sargon, we will, every sponsored project by ICRC, we will sponsor also a plaque, a golden plaque with his name engraved on it, and will be placed next to the business. We will sponsor two students. We will repair a damaged home by ISIS. And we will publish a book written by an Assyrian from Mosul. So tonight, my sister, we're giving you $24,100. And I must say, Assyrian Student Association, Association of Chicago. Thank you so much for your efforts. I'm so heartened. Our young people, this torch will be passed on to you from here. So I'm so happy. And thank you for your efforts. Thank you, Juliana.
بسفتة رابعة عزيزة جوليانا شمال مقبل إشق لخرابة من دانو أخون إنا هربنا إن دانا بايف قبل فتشينا تا خامن يالا عوودة وكشيرة دو بلخانة دنديتة شيكاغو هاو تقيدة دبرانا إدمروانا Assyrian American Police Association ميوخرا أدمن أخليبو
Thank you. Shlomo from Shengatotia. I would like to thank the Assyrian Aid Society for putting on a special event like today. The reason that we are all here is not to help support Assyrians in Iraq. It's to extend the car warranty on your car. That's why you're all here. It's a joke. Extend your car warranty? Never mind. Hey, I want to recognize the members of the Assyrian American Police Association. Let me hear you cheer in that corner. They all have guns, all of them. It will be a safe party, I promise. Our president, George Gorbanian, where are you? George? I'd like to welcome the president of the Assyrian American Police Association, George Gorbanian. Thank you all. And the only message I have for you this evening is when you leave here, please get home safely. We have rideshare, we have taxis, designated driver. Do not leave this place drunk. Ask for help. Don't be the one that has too much pride to ask for help. Please, utilize the ride-sharing services, a taxi cab, whatever it is. God bless all of you, and God bless America.
Thank you, Hollywood. I mean, Edmund. شمال مقبل اخترتا بس ما يطلع المنتا وقبل خبشينا من كهنة المقبل هاولينا رابي قاشا أطوان ناجن وأمد إلى رابي قاشا أويقا شين تون اتيا أو مسيما شوتوكن أمان وخا عودوتا أو مسريتا شمال مقبل إن بس مالان كالخ أقلان قبل خبشينا خبروني شيكاغو عزيزة رامسن شينو
شلام انا خبشينا تنسي كل ربن اتني قارا شقيلتي كله خمضان اخونو بتيت ندا مشتوتا شابرتا اشتغل مقروتا بسيرن ايد سوسايتي انا ام ليجندري زمرتا نزستا ليندا جورج باخا باخا نديو خذ على موريت الخضان رابا مهنيانتا امي ام ليندا ودست مزيغورا
مرخوش على الخدي ويلان يخادو Thank you. special George, Monke, Stomper. Yeah, I just take it out.
قبل خشينا قام ملكة الزمرة ليندا